just gonna be the egg cream. Egg cream starts with almost a third of milk in the glass. Then you hit it with the seltzer. I like to let it sit because it's going to keep growing. Give it a minute to die out. Nice, really thick head on this one. You don't want all these air bubbles. So you hit it with the pre-measured chocolate syrup, which is not meant to happen for this glass. And you whisk gently at the bottom.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna.
There's your egg cream.